We are seeing random closure of factories. We do foresee considerable loss in workers' employment. Up to 500,000 to 1 million workers can easily be impacted because there's literally 50% business not showing up in our radar. This is a blow that we probably won't be able to handle very well. Initial reaction from most of the brands was, sorry, we are facing a force majeure situation and we have nothing to do. We are undone and we are canceling everything. And then immediately when we went back to the buyers and said that, look, guys, you can't do it to us, then they started negotiating and engaging with us. I think COVID automatically, you know, took everyone by surprise. And all of us saw was just pure and simple uncertainty. And I don't blame the brands for that, for the initial reaction. But what followed later on was pretty disappointing, because most of the buyers came back and said, okay, so we're going to accept the goods at the port, but we don't know when we'll be paying for that. So the deferment of payment terms, it was almost an obvious proposal from at least 80% of the brands.